Firefighters from three different departments came together to put out this house fire in Merriam. Started in the basement. One person was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. They should be okay. Investigators don't know exactly how this one started, but Overland Park and Shawnee FD assisted the firefighters there in Merriam.